A man from Luzerne County faces charges after allegedly saying he was going to kill the president. A federal grand jury indicted 37-year-old Jordan Gee of Nanticoke. Investigators say Gee posted several videos threatening Biden before his visit last month to Scranton.